Hey, what's up, guys? If you're looking for a way to actually sell your artwork on Shopify, I have a system that I want to show you. Actually, this also works if you want to sell art on Facebook and you need a platform to actually sell your art. And if you're actually looking for somebody to, if you're looking to outsource the work to somebody else, I found a really great company and I want to show them to you. So stay tuned. Okay, guys, so if you want to use a great platform to sell your artwork on Shopify, I recommend the printful.com. Why? Because these guys are pretty awesome. They do, first off, it's all made, like all their t-shirts are made in the USA, which is great. It's a pretty kick-ass platform in and of itself. They print their, you know, they do t-shirts, right? They do sweatshirts, they do all that good stuff. But here's where the kicker is, right? They do framed posters, custom frame posters, as well as canvases, okay? And it's like if you needed anything else like crazy done, if you wanted pillows or t-shirts or tote bags or, you know, if you wanted to have some embroidered hats with your designs on it, you can do it too. Let's put it this way. Outsource your printing, on-demand printing. They ship in 2 to 7 days, averages 3 days. They don't charge you anything. You only pay basically when somebody buys something, and the reshipments for lost or damaged items, which is great. So that's nothing out of your pockets, right? So how does it work? Your store, Printful Factory, to your client, okay? Integrations, like basically Shopify, like all this other stuff. Like I'm not going to say anything about this place right here that my mouse is over, but I've read some horrible reviews about these guys. These guys are honestly my favorite platform to sell online, just because I'm not a coder, and these guys, like, whereas WooCommerce says it's like a free platform, honestly, to make it work, to make WooCommerce work, like, you're gonna have to spend some serious dough to get all the right plugins and stuff. BigCommerce, I don't really know too much about. I like Shopify, you know what I mean? So that's all, and I don't really know anything about these other guys. Big Cartel or whatever. It basically it connects right to your API. And you can even sell on Amazon or Squarespace, which is kick ass actually. Yeah, I mean Etsy. You could sell on Etsy. Like if you already have an Etsy store, you know, this could help you too. Like okay, so if you're selling on Etsy, you can actually use this as well. You know, here we go. This guy's got a little review. Run a store without hassle, which basically means that you can pretty much sit. You don't need a store. You know what I mean? You can just run an online store to basically sell your own stuff. You know, the posters, right? And I'm just going to show you, right? Like the prices are pretty awesome for what you're looking for, you know? Because if you're an artist, obviously, like I think one of the major questions that I get from a lot of people is basically like, how do you, are there good printers online? Are there good, places online to sell, you know, that can do print? So anyway, let's just put it this way. They sell posters, but they also do framed posters. I mean, personally, I think a framed poster is way better than a not framed poster. You know, there's even a little YouTube video that will show you how they do it. But I mean, it's very, very cost effective. So like for a big 24 by 36, your cost is 85 bucks. So let's just say you have something that you like, a great piece that you like, and you want to sell it for like 200. You know, you make a $115 profit. You know, anything like this, 45. You know, enhanced matte paper. They do like little custom square designs and things. And then with this, let's see, you know, you can just have regular posters printed. You know, they print it all out. You know, which I dig. You know, but 18 bucks, you know, so you can sell something like that. You can sell your own original work for like 50, you know, and who knows, like you, if you wanted to go really crazy, let's say you wanted to sell like signed reproductions for yourself, you could order these from these guys, they would ship it to you and then you could sign it and sell it. But at the same time, it's like, you know, why would you even want to do that when these guys will just ship it for you? But I mean, if you were really into like selling signed, like your own signed work. That would be the whole thing, right? So shipping prices, you know, if you're looking at that, pretty much, you know, anywhere from $8 to like $15, you know, $10 to $18, which is, you know, retail prices. Here you go, retail prices, right? I think that's a little that's really cheap, actually. These, I don't think these guys are dealing with like real artists. I think they're dealing with like print companies. Because if I was selling something, they even got a little guidelines thing here, you know, how you can put your stuff in, how you can upload your pictures. And then for canvases, right? Yeah, basically, it's a good deal on canvases. 24 by 36 canvases, $70. And that's crazy cheap. Okay, that's crazy cheap for printed canvases, right? Okay. Like, let's just, you know, yeah, so like a 24 by 36 canvas, right? You sell for, like, you get it basically for 70, you can sell it for 159, you make an $89 profit. Honestly, I'd sell it for 200 and make, you know, $50 more than that. So that's just me. Okay. So if you're looking to sell stuff, if you're looking to sell your own prints online, you know, let's just say you have a printer, let's say you can sell your canvases, and you can do other stuff too. I mean, you can do, if you've got some really fun, dude, these guys even do leggings. Okay. Seriously, like leggings, which $35, right? Retail price on leggings is $65. Okay, if you're like a funky artist and you've got some funky stuff, like, I don't know. I know that there are people out there that would buy that. If you got a market for it, why the hell not? You know? Embroidery, they do the embroidering stuff for you. So they can do it on hats, all types of hats. They can do it on hoodies. They can do it on beanies. You know, if you can tell, I really love my, I love my beanies. You know, you can do like, look, like these are cool hats. You know, these are really cool hats, and depending on what you're trying to sell them for, I mean, there's not a huge markup on hats, but it's still a pretty cool, it's still pretty cool, you know. I mean, these are legit, like, if, you know, that's a pretty cool design. If you got some cool designs and you could sell it, like, why the hell not, all right? Anyway, so let's just go over to, do I have it in my tab? No, I don't. So, actually I do. So basically, like, if you were to, start your, you know, if you go to Shopify, right? You can start a 14-day trial. Shit, I'm gonna have to edit this video now. Anyway. Let's bring up Shopify, right? Okay, let's bring up Shopify. Okay, so if you go to like the Shopify, if you've never set up a Shopify store, or if you're trying to figure this out, basically you log in to Shopify. Okay, it'll give you a 14-day trial just to kind of figure it out, and it lets you set up a store, you know, which is pretty legit. And then you just go market the hell out of it. You know, that's kind of what you need. The prices are very reasonable. If you have like a good idea of like what your doing, you know, you know, I mean, your store could kind of, let's just put it this way. You could run an online Facebook store for $9. All right. That's insane. Okay. You can literally start a Facebook store. For $9. I mean, why wouldn't you want that? Okay. And I mean, like, it's $9. You have shipping label discount. You have an unlimited amount of products you can put on there. Fraud analysis discount codes. So basically, for $9. Okay. $9. $9 a month with a 14-day free trial. You can create a Facebook store on Shopify. Yeah. So there are no excuses as to why you cannot sell, or basically, like, look, let's put it this way. I showed you a free platform that you can use that you don't actually pay anything for up front. You pay for it when it's sold. And then I showed you basically a system that you can use for $9. $9 a month. Okay, there is no business out there. No business out there that you can run for $9 a month. So if you want to get started, I would just say go to Shopify. There might be a link below this video or something, or a link in this blog post that'll show you where you can go to Shopify. But I do recommend, I definitely recommend, what's it called? The Printful. Okay, and I'm gonna leave a link there for any of you guys that needs to get over to the Printful. Okay, and if you join. And if you join with Printful and you want some help, contact me. I'll help you set it up, and I'll give you a discount on some training to actually start doing some campaigns and selling all this stuff online. Okay. Anyway, it's Max Uvas. This is how to sell your art on Shopify. Peace. Thank you.